Today I'm going to install Windows 11 from official ISO. At first, insert Windows 11 bootable pen drive. Restart your computer and press delete key from keyboard for BIOS. Go to peripherals tab. Now go to Intel Platform Trust Technology PTT. Double click on it. Now enable. Go to save and exit tab. From here, now go to save and exit setup. Save configuration, reset, yes. Again press delete key. Go to save and exit. Now select UFFI USB disk 3.0 PMAP partition 2. Windows 11 start to install. Select time and currency format United States. Click on Next. Now go to and click Install Now. Here select I don't have a product key. Now select Windows 11 Pro. Click Next. Check in, I accept the Microsoft software license terms. Click on Next button. Now go to Custom Install Windows Only Advanced. Here select C drive. This is my C drive. Click on Format. Now press OK. Click on Next button. Windows 11 installing. Wait for 30 minutes. Now your PC is restarting automatically. Don't press any key. Windows 11 interface is coming. Select United States and then press Yes button. Select US. Press Yes button. Skip. it will take a few minutes to complete. Type your name. Press next button. Here select setup for personal use. Click on next button. Now click on sign in option. Offline account. Click on skip for now. Enter your name. Both name must be different. Click on next button. No need to use any password. Click next button. Click on next again. Accept. This might take a few minutes. Almost there. Windows 11 is installed.